On behalf of the organizers, welcome all to the Gibraltar Siyum Hashem. When I was asked to be tonight's chairman, I did not say no. On the one hand, I had the Rabbi Lindy, who would not take no for an answer, and on the other, I had Owen, who is the next policeman. So it's a great privilege for me to be your chairman tonight. And I'm very grateful to the organizers for giving me this great honor. Tonight's event is truly unique. We are not just celebrating our own local successes, or my father's 70th birthday, which is today. We are also celebrating the 13th time that Klal Yisrael as a nation has completed the Daf Yomi program. The concept of Daf Yomi, introduced by Rav Shapiro in the 1920s, has taken the Jewish world by storm. There are people from all walks of life involved in Daf Yomi. Young, old, yeshiva background or not. And what an extraordinary is that it has guided many towards learning Masechet Tos that they would have never dreamed of learning. There's also something quite magical of people in different countries learning the same language every day. What I find fascinating is to see visitors coming from abroad, sitting down in our shulim, delivered by our top class Sadraki, showing that we are all on the same page, and that Am Yisrael is truly united. It is for that exact reason that we're here tonight, this wonderful special Olympics hall. Even in Gibraltar, a small but prominent community, we're rejoicing together with our brothers from all over the world. We have already seen Siyum in the US with 90,000 people in the MetLife Stadium, 7,000 people flocking went to the London Wembley Arena, 3,000 people in Manchester. But here in Gibraltar, it's not about the numbers. We're going for quality. We have the immense support of having with us the Rishon Siyum, Sephardi Chief Rabbi of Israel, who will be joining us later on in the evening. And we also have distinguished friends from Manchester, London, New York, across the border, who are making effort to be here today. Me gustaría darle la bienvenida a nuestros hermanos de las comunidades de Ceuta, Melilla, Marbella y Cerdeña. Que están aquí con nosotros esta noche celebrando el Siyum Hashem. Muchas gracias por venir y que siempre nos reunamos para la fiesta. In the crowd tonight, we have a big bag. We have those who have finished the Tzayin of the Tzadim. We have those that have gone to the Daf Yomi Shul. Others that have their own community Torah. And of course, wives and members of family who have supported Torah learning. Whichever country you call in, we are all of equal importance tonight. The Vietnam Gaon, the four letters of the Hebrew word Siyum are unique in that each of these letters has the same numerical value as the given portion. For instance, take the first letter Samech. If the word seven letter Samech is spelled out, Samech, Mem, Tav, the numerical value of the letter Samech on its own is 60, which is the same as the sum of the two hidden letters Mem, which is 40, and Tav, which is 20. It also has a combined numerical value of 60. Similarly, the second letter Siyum, which is Yod, spelled out Yod Vav Dalet, has a numerical value of 10. Actually, the letter Yod is 10, and has the same value as the Vav and Dalet, which is 6 and 4. This is also true about the other three letters, the third letter and the fourth letter, Vav and Dalet. You may wish to calculate yourself. The message here is that in Siyum, even the hidden participants, which are the ones who have not actually finished the masechet, are of equal importance as those who have actually finished the masechet. So it's great to see that we're all celebrating tonight our joint achievements. And it's really overwhelming to see it such a packed hall tonight. May it be Hashem's will that just as we reach this special milestone, we shall be given the privilege to reach even greater heights and rejoice together as a community with much health and happiness. Amen. As is customary in every Siyum Hashas, we will now be watching a Holocaust video and lighting candles in memory of the 6 million Jews killed in the Holocaust. Mr. Moses Ben Dor will now say a few words in commemoration, followed by Rabbi Noiki Robert, who will recite Hashkalah for our brother and brother in law.